Welcome, my friends in Monet Cafe. This is going to be just a fun little lesson where I am painting this cute little piggy, sort of painting, sort of sketching, like the video I shared previous to this one. I'm using New Pastels, spelled NU Pastels by Prismacolor, and they're great for sketching because they're harder than regular pastels, and you can actually use them on sketch paper or drawing paper. Whereas some soft pastels are just too soft and they rub right off and they don't layer well at all. I typically don't use sketch paper or drawing paper for my pastel work, but I've just been having fun and, you know, sketching is just such a great way to get better. You don't treat your pieces so seriously and you just have fun. And I always feel that good core drawing skills are so important for any good artwork. You definitely need to develop your art, your drawing skills. And so just enjoy this little process here. I'm gonna share a little commentary, but mostly I'm just having fun. You saw my pajama sleeve there. This is in the morning. It was really cold in Florida, and it was just a cozy, cool morning, and I got up before everyone, and you could see in the video before I had my coffee and my Monet Cafe mug, and so I just enjoyed this little quiet time. I spoke in my previous video too about how I measure. I like to make little points and marks as I'm working to make sure I'm getting the proportions right. As you see right here, I erased the nose and I moved it a bit. Something just wasn't right about it. But that's what's so great about this vine charcoal or willow charcoal is that it is so easy to erase or even kind of brush off with your finger, and it doesn't show up real dark underneath the pastel application when you start making or adding the pastels to your artwork. So anyway, I love this little piggy. I got it off of the Sketchy app, and this one Sketchy member has some beautiful photography. So now I'm getting to where I'm adding the color, and I wanted to go ahead and get in this back part because I know that it's going to be subdued. I don't want that to be the focus. So I'm just kind of getting this in and I'm establishing some values. And then later I use a combination of the pastels themselves and a blending stump to actually smooth out. You see, I'm using a pastel there and I'm using that to kind of blend those in so that they're not so obvious, so that it pushes them back into the composition and makes them look like they're a little further away. And almost like if you're into photography, there's a little tricks you can do in photography where you blur the background and make other things the focal point, which is what I'm trying to accomplish here. So anyway, enjoy the painting process on this one. I hope you learn things, and I'll pop back in every so often to maybe give some commentary. All right. All right, so I'm finishing up this cute little guy and just giving him some of those little hairs that are sticking up kind of randomly. And this one is so much fun. There's just something about baby animals and especially little piggies. So I hope you learned while observing the process here. And if you like to get these videos, if you would like to keep receiving them, please subscribe to my channel. Just hit the subscribe button. And underneath the subscribe button, there's a little bell icon. And if you click that, you will be alerted whenever I post a new video. So anyway, I am so glad you were with me, virtually anyway, in Monet Cafe, which happened to be my kitchen table today. And please come back soon. And I can't wait to be with my friends again. Bye.